Ever wonder how crucial it is to keep solar farms clean? Well, let's delve into that. The cleanliness of solar farms is not just about maintaining a sleek, shiny appearance, but about efficiency and effectiveness. You see, solar panels are designed to absorb sunlight and convert it into useful energy. But when these panels get dirty, their ability to effectively absorb sunlight is compromised. Imagine a layer of dust or grime on your car windshield. It becomes a little harder to see through, right? The same principle applies to solar panels. When they're dirty, they can't absorb sunlight as efficiently, and this can reduce their energy production by up to 20%. That's 1/5 of their potential energy production lost just because of a little dirt. And it's not just the energy production that's affected. Dirty solar panels can also impact the overall lifespan of a solar farm. Over time, dirt and grime can cause wear and tear on the panels, leading to premature aging and ultimately a reduction in their operational lifespan. Now you might be thinking, all right, I get it, solar panels need to be clean, but when does the cleaning start? Well, it starts right at the assembly stage, yes. You heard that right. As soon as the solar farm is set up, the cleaning process begins. It's a way of measuring, testing, and drawing the first conclusions about the system's efficiency and effectiveness, and it doesn't stop there. The cleaning continues throughout the life of the solar farm. It's up to the operating service to determine the degree and frequency of solar cleaning, which means defining the minimum level of cleaning required to maintain optimal performance. So, keeping solar farms clean isn't just about aesthetics. It's about efficiency and maximizing renewable energy production. After all, the goal of a solar farm is to harness the power of the sun as efficiently as possible, and keeping those solar panels clean is a crucial part of that process. Now that we understand why cleaning is essential, let's explore different cleaning methods. A popular method involves using pressurized water machines. This simple yet effective approach typically involves a water tank installed on a trailer, powered by a combustion generator. An operator manually cleans the solar panels with a pressurized water gun. It's basic, yet it gets the job done. Moving up a notch on the technology scale, we find motorized cleaning systems. These lightweight yet technologically advanced systems are placed on the solar panels and clean by mechanical brushing. Though they require at least one operator to supply energy and water, they're an efficient step up from manual cleaning. In more developed countries, where labor costs are higher, cleaning systems with heavy machinery are the go-to choice. These systems are especially common for larger solar farms that need to be kept clean to maximize performance. Here, the emphasis is on having a competitive solar panel cleaning system, both in terms of cost and working time. Now, if we're talking cutting edge, we must mention autonomous robots. These high-tech machines are placed at the ends of the solar panels and carry out an automatic cleaning cycle with minimum human intervention. They're the future of solar farm cleaning, though they do come with a hefty price tag. Plus, you need one for each cleaning row, or a smaller robot that can be moved from one row to another, raising questions about cost effectiveness. That said, technology is ever evolving, and we're bound to see advancements that make these robots more affordable and efficient. It's an exciting time to be involved in the solar industry, and these technologies only hint at what's to come. As you can see, there are a variety of ways to clean solar farms. The choice depends on various factors, like location, size, and budget. But no matter the method, the goal is the same: maximizing the efficiency of these incredible sources of renewable energy. So how does one choose the right cleaning method for their solar farm? This is a question that many solar farm owners grapple with, and it's a decision that should ideally be made during the design stage of the solar farm. The choice of a cleaning method is influenced by a multitude of factors. The country where the solar farm is located can significantly impact the selection process. Every country has its own unique set of regulations and environmental conditions that can dictate what cleaning methods are permissible and effective. Access to water is another key factor. Some cleaning methods rely heavily on water, so if your solar farm is located in an area where water is scarce, you might need to opt for a method that uses less water or one that utilizes water efficiently. The purchasing power of the owner is also an essential consideration. Solar farm cleaning can involve simple manual labor or sophisticated autonomous robots, and the cost difference between these options can be substantial. Therefore, it's important to choose a method that aligns with your budget. Labor costs, fuel, and maintenance costs of the cleaning machines should also be considered. In countries where labor is expensive, it might be more cost-effective to invest in high-performance machinery or autonomous robots that require minimal human intervention. The size of your solar farm is another crucial factor. Larger farms might benefit from more efficient, mechanized cleaning systems, while smaller ones might find manual cleaning to be adequate. The method you choose should not only be effective in maintaining the cleanliness of your solar panels, but also in preserving their longevity. Harsh cleaning methods can cause wear and tear, reducing the lifespan of your panels. And most importantly, the cleaning method should fit into the overall design of the solar farm. For instance, if you opt for a method that uses heavy machinery, ensure there's adequate spacing between the panels to accommodate these machines. Remember, the right cleaning method can make a significant difference in the overall efficiency of your solar farm. Choose wisely, and your solar farm will serve you efficiently for many years to come. Before we wrap up, let's summarize what we've learned today. Maintaining the cleanliness of solar farms is not just a matter of aesthetics. It's a vital factor in ensuring optimal energy production. After all, even a thin layer of dust can significantly reduce the performance of your photovoltaic panels. We've explored a variety of cleaning methods, each with its own set of advantages and considerations. From manual cleaning with pressurized water to motorized systems and heavy machinery, the best method for your solar farm depends on a myriad of factors such as its size, location, and your budget. Looking ahead, the rise of autonomous cleaning robots offers an exciting glimpse into the future of solar farm maintenance. While still in their infancy, these automated systems promise to deliver efficient, low-intervention solutions for keeping your solar panels in top shape. As technology continues to evolve, we can expect more efficient and cost-effective solutions for cleaning solar farms. Until then, choosing the right cleaning method remains a crucial part of managing a successful solar farm.